Hello everyone, I'm SoulXanimus. Welcome to my first ever stream of Dark Souls. I plan to do a shieldless run, see how far I can get without a shield. So let's jump in and start a new game. As you can see, I'm not new to Dark Souls. I have quite a few accounts at a few levels. So yeah, let's see how it goes. Yes.
Okay. Yes, indeed. It is called Lothric, where the transitory lands of the Lords of Cinder converge. In venturing north, pilgrims discover the truth of the old words. The fire fades, and the lords go without thrones.
Soft intros. Okay, character creation, standard name. Yes, female. Going to do a shieldless run, so who would be best for a starting character? I guess we'll start deprived. Good old round class. Burial gift. Uh Let's go to life ring, because I'm going to get hit a lot. Let's go with short hammer. Yes. Okay. Let us begin. Wakey wakey, eggs and bakey. Goal number one, find some trousers. Okay, no shield. Boink. Boots. And boink for you. Thank you. Everyone gets a boink. Give Mr. Archer a boink on the head as well. One for you. This guy's easy with a shield, but oh well, let's give it a try. The worst that can happen. Boink, boink. 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 Going so well. Round two. Point for you. Point for you. You guys dropped pants. Can't recall them ever dropping any armor. Okay. Howdy, big guy. Okay. Wish it wouldn't use lock on. In the face. And number two. Really, no room for error fighting this guy. Yeah. Oh yeah, loot. Yay. Okay, back on mission. Find some trousers. Works for all. Shit. Very useful titanite. Ow. Firebomb. It's very handy for this first fight. Okay, let's see how this goes. Shit, stand there. Stamina. Such a pretty game. Love the From Software games. Kill the annoying doggy. Do I want to fight the samurai now?
Welcome to the bonfire, unkindled one.
Thank you.
I am a firekeeper.
Yes, you are.
I tend to the flame and tend to thee. The lords have left their thrones and must be delivered to them. To this end, I am at thy side.
Thank you.
Farewell, Ashen One. May the flames guide thee.
I'm sure they will. Okay.
A pleasure to make thine acquaintance, Ashen One.
Thank you. Pleasure to meet you too.
I am but a humble handmaid of the shrine. Weapons, armor, trinkets, and spells. I've lots of little things to ease the burden of a weary traveler.
I need pants.
And yes, I'm undead too, but not so charitable as to give my goods away. Ashen One, fetch souls and bring them. As is thy wont, no?
Yay, pants. Needing those.
Ashen One.
Well, I am Andre. I serve at this shrine.
Howdy, Andre.
As a humble smith, forging weapons. You're in search of the Lords of Cinder, I trust.
Mm-hmm.
A toilsome journey, I wager. You'll require good arms.
I do.
Let me smith your weapons. I am a smith. Such is my purpose.
All healing, all day. Don't want to infuse the club. Bye-bye. Okay, let's go get my ass kicked by the samurai. Nobody down here, so my souls are easy to retrieve. Come on. Here, boy. Come on. Ow. Round two. With slightly less health. Die for wool. Round two. Oh, don't fall off. I don't want to cheat you. Come on. Here, boy. Come on. Good boy. Come on. Come on. Oh, he's stuck. Yay. Okay, what do we need to wield that? Uh, 11 strength, 16 dex. Can we get that?
Ashen one, produce the coiled sword at the bonfire.
Done.
The mark of ash will guide thee to the land of the lords. To Lothric, where the homes of the lords converge. Very well. Then touch the darkness within me.
Will do.
Take nourishment from these sovereignless souls.
Okay, 11. 16. Sweet. Now let's go for some bigger.
Farewell, Ashen One.
Farewell.
The flames guide thee.
Okay, we're going to end the first video there. Thanks for watching, guys. See you in the next one. Woo.